As you look forward, how do you see your future? I know your contract's up after 2016. Do you want to continue? Can you take this exciting squad further? Will you do another World Cup?
Well, what I really want to do is to make certain that I do the job for which I'm currently contracted for to the best of my ability, and to make certain there are no slip-ups along the way. I hope that this team and this group of players will continue to develop. I hope that when we go to France, and I'm sure we will, because I believe we will qualify, we'll be in a good position to give a good account of ourselves. And frankly, I don't need to look at anything beyond that at the moment. I'm perfectly happy with my life. I'm happy with where I find myself with the team. I am pleased that the major disappointment of the World Cup has been to some extent put behind us, although it's a memory that will always live with us. But I also hope maybe that we'll learn from that, and some of the young players who are there will be stronger in future competitions as a result of that bad experience.
But if England continue to improve with this exciting squad, how tempting would it be to want to go to another World Cup?
Yeah, we'll see. I mean, the fact is, it's a magnificent job, and I'm really pleased to have this job and to be given the chance to do this job. And at the moment, the fact that the players and the people who employ me seem comfortable with me and as comfortable with me as I am with them, that's enough for me. I don't need to look further at this stage of my career. We'll see what transpires, we'll see what happens, and when the day comes, we'll discuss it. And the one thing, I don't want to outstay any welcome, that's for sure. So we'll see what happens.